Chase the puck. The Coyotes won the first 8 in the offensive zone. They win one here. And Klesla blasts it just wide. Here's the shot, scores! Deflected in front! Martin Hansel has the game winner! Martin Hansel with the tip this morning, Dave Tippett said. He's a key man. We'd like to get a little more offense from him, but he gets the job done defensively. Tonight, he's the offensive hero.
With all of those defensive zone faceoff for Chicago, Phoenix finally gets a win up to the front of the net. And Martin Hansel is the hero.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe the biggest goal of his young life. And he's with Mike Johnson.
Martin, take me through that overtime goal.
It was pretty amazing. It was actually my first overtime I ever played, and couldn't be better.
Ronan Verbato, your line mate, you guys had so much success this year, went out early in the first period. Does that make the game a little bit more difficult for you and Ray Whitney?
For sure. I think he got hard hit in the first shift, and he was out in that, so that was definitely hard, and especially when you go in overtime, one forward down, so. That was our game, but we take the first one.
And what was the mood in the dressing room after the third period, giving up that late goal, heading into the overtime?
Well, I think we play all game pretty good, so we just kind of go for it. And yeah, that's what happened. Like, they scored 10 seconds left, whatever, but we got the first one.
All right, thanks. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
The former Red Deer Rebel, a hero tonight, with an overtime goal. Tonight's electric player of the game, brought to you by the Chevrolet Bowl.